from an academic perspective about e-learning and security issues pertaining to all that we are talking about today. Our university was established in 2013 in the heritage campus of Kashmiri Gate, and this is the only women university, technical university. We have B.Tech courses, M.Tech courses and PhD programs, and we are under government of Delhi. So talking about the security issues firstly, we have M.Tech PG programs in security lines. We have a ISM program, which is Information Security and Management, and Mr. Pavan Dukkal had been very regular in our university talking about the security issues. We have made a security, cyber security and awareness subject, core subject for the B.Tech students also, to give them a flavor about what is happening nowadays regarding cyber security. Apart from this, we have a PG program in VLSI design, which is taken by our Department of Electronics and Communication. We have mobile and pervasive computing, taken by computer science, and robotics and automation. So far, whatever we are talking about in this summit, the students at our university are working on those subjects, and they land up making a prototype thing, you know, which as the project for the M.Tech dissertation or B.Tech projects. And slowly, silently, but very firmly, we all are contributing at academic level for the cashless and digital India, looking after the security issues of the country too. And apart from this, our university has also privilege of having two multi-projects. One is the SMDP project, which is Special Manpower Development Project, Chip to System Design, which is in the area of VLSI. So, and the other one is ISEA, which is Information Security Education and Awareness Program of MITI. So students are working on hardware projects in SMDP and software projects in ISEA, which is contributing to the same digital transformation. And talking about the e-learning part, apart from the actual existing, you know, paper pen examinations and all, what we have incorporated in our university is we have started the automation of examination administration, where the students register online, where the subjects, they select their own subjects, they have their e-admit cards, and the results are inserted into the database, which they can see from there. In the learning, teaching learning process has also taken a landscape change. We have introduced online courses of NPTEL, Coursera, and video lectures are used in the classrooms. Apart from the certification courses are also being engaged. And automation of evaluation process is also taking place, where the assignments are evaluated by the system what the students submit. The students also fill in the feedback form for their own mentors and teachers online. And there's a lot of data analysis which is done by what the students give. And so we all know big data is coming along, has a lot of potential. So in a small way, students are incorporating and contributing. And our university, which is a women university, has a very good placement record. We have Microsoft, Cisco, Adobe, Intuit, TCS, Infosys, Mahindra, Maruti, just to name a few companies who come. And of course, our students clear up, they do very well in the GATE exams, and they are doing very well in PSUs, and they are also part of IAS lobby also. With all that, I would like to thank the organizers of the panel. Thank you.